Check HP printer ink or toner levels from your Mac. If you would like to check the ink or toner levels on your HP printer, you can do so by either checking from the printer itself or by checking using your computer. Check ink or toner levels on the printer. Many HP printers display ink and toner levels on the control panel. Look for an ink drop icon, a cartridge icon, an ink levels menu, or a toner level indicator. For HP Smart Tank printers, you can visually check the printer ink levels in the ink tank window. Make sure the ink levels are between the maximum and minimum fill lines. For HP LaserJet tank printers, use the toner gauge on the front of the printer to check the toner level. When the bottom bar on the gauge glows steadily and the toner level indicator blinks with an amber light, printing stops until more toner is added. Check ink or toner levels with the HP Smart app. You can use the free HP Smart app to check the ink or toner levels for your printer. If you do not have the app, you can get it from the App Store or from 123.hp.com. On your Mac, open the HP Smart app. If you have multiple printers added, scroll to the one you want to check levels for. The estimated supply levels display next to the printer image. It might take a few minutes for the levels to display. Check ink or toner levels in the macOS settings menu. On your Mac, click the spotlight icon, and then search for and open printers and scanners. Select your printer in the list, and then click options and supplies. Click supply levels tab to check the ink or toner levels.